Alright, everybody. It is I, Evan, from Stupidly Awesome Gaming, back for some more dismembering, gun-toting, slow-motion action in Neverdead. So, without further ado, let's get started, because I did a lot of crazy crap last time. Make sure you choose the right weapon for the fight. Police station. And also make sure that weapon has ammo. Like, sitting here chilling. Okay, combat roll to avoid danger. Also, combat roll to reattach your limbs. That's an important lesson. Oh, great.
Your deeds will not go unpunished. I shall destroy you for my honor and for that of my family.
Wow, he is so different in the past.
Over the last 2,000 years, you pitiful humans would come up with something original.
I guarantee you will not hear it again.
Are you sure? The condition of the medium next to you would indicate otherwise. Woman, I have plans for you.
Don't worry about me, my love.
We shall finally put an end to him and go home.
I will give you one last chance to surrender.
Don't listen to him.
It's all right, Cypher. Let's finish this once and for all.
And he's got the yellow tint, like what's his name's got in his eye.
Whoa. Several smaller explosions resulting from the first deafening blast can be heard as they fuel the fire. We have confirmation that this incident is connected to a number of other recent mysterious events that have taken place throughout the city.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, where are you? You saw the news, right? Details later. Get yourself sober and meet me at the station. Move it!
Left one last swig. He's taking the bottom. Of course. Yeah, that's the police station that I dropped that one chick off of. Well, that's not good.
You're late.
Wow, they're really burning down the house.
Oh, sweet slow motion. Oh, whoop. My head! Ah, damn it. No. Don't you dare. Ah, damn it. Oh, what's wrong? Got a little indigestion there? Yeah, let's get my body back. There we go. Alright, legs. But no arms. That is a problem. Oh, you son of a bitch! Screw it, guns. Come on, Arcadia. I got the assault rifle, yes I do. Damn it, Arcadia. Alright. Arcadia. Hobbling on fucking legs.
Lend me a hand.
I'm sorry, that never gets old. You can call me childish all the hell you want, but. Oh. Oh god, I'm on fire. Oh, fuck! Crap, I can't regenerate. Ah, damn it, I'm stuck. Ah, damn it. Damn it. That is kind of annoying how that's a sticking point. Dream. Gotta hate escort quests.
Right?
You're late.
Wow, they're really burning down the house here.
Alright. Slice. Yeah, just use the sword for help. Oh, crap. Hit a smaller target, can you, bitch? Maybe I should invest in that crawler. Kinda don't want to get my legs back, to be honest. Oh crap, that's another. Ah, damn it, that's another. Looks like I have to regrow my legs. Assault rifle is pretty freaking overpowered. I understand why they hide that ammo. Ooh! Ah, damn it! Again with this crap. Okay. All right. Easy does it. Sweet. Didn't mean to regenerate, but still appreciate it. Alright. Let's get to that Nikki Summerfield chick. Kept saying, "Do you know who I am?" and tried to act like a big star. Hey, police officers. Yeah, you're not really well equipped to deal with this. No offense to you guys, but, minigun. That is not good. Oh! Got my sword back. Oh, wait a minute.
Missing. Left arm.
Oh. Left arm was missing? I didn't even notice. Shows how much I really use the damn thing.
Sucks to be you!
Making these goddamn... Oh, crap. Oh, it's dead. Sweet. Oh, God. I'm on fire. What else is it? Oh. Back. I don't have my leg back, though. Eh, nothing a few things of regeneration can't fix. Oh, crap. Now, how is this, like, pop star chick important? I'm forgetting, like, they failed to mention that fact. Lightning on fire. Oh god, this burns. Honestly, it makes me wonder if he even feels the pain anymore. Like his pain tolerance by that point has gotta be like fucking Wolverine's, where it just keeps going and going.
We've got a problem. The holding cell is in the basement, and this elevator isn't moving.
Is the power off?
Chief?
The central power supply for the police station is located in the surveillance room up ahead.
Oh. Oh, crap, these things. Should probably be careful about knocking out these supports. I should be careful, but I'm not. Self-useful. Awesome. please let you. Yeah, at that point, you might as well just, at least with this game I've been noticing, the sword is kind of the best weapon. And I'm playing this on, like, the hardest difficulty. Oh, crap, well, can't help him. Shotgun, oh, finally! 12-gauge semi-automatic combat shotgun, holds 5 rounds. The SL-40 is a sawed-off shotgun with a 30mm effective range. Ooh. Oh, finally. Pull. Oh god, it's a... Oof. Okay, those are my legs.
Leg.
Arm. Oh, fuck. Oh, nope. There we go. Oh, shit. Regenerating. Yeah, too much of a pain in the ass. Okay, hang on a second, Arcadia. Yeah, it's frustrating for me too, sweet cheeks. Yep. Alley-oop. Turn the power back on. My thing is, why are there not stairs? Oh, crap. Damn it. Yeah. If only there was... It makes me wonder if you can... Yep, no. Take my leg. Give me that back. Oh!
Anyone see my left leg?
God damn it, is there another room around here? Oh, you son of a... Give me this. Come on. Oh, damn it. Roll. Gun impact 20,000. No. Gun control. Fire bullets. Melee impulse. Ranged blade. combat roll. Yeah, it's useful, but yeah, I don't really have any more power slots, so. Alright. Working my way back. Ah, damn it. Went in a big ass circle. There it is.
I guess the power is on.
Okay, then. Let's go. Hit the switch for me?
Oh! Well, I guess it's,
It's really busy in there.
Uh-huh. Get on it.
What?
Well, I can't do it. What are we gonna do if something happens to Nikki?
Are you serious?
You're the only one that can jump down. I'll find another route and meet you later.
My thing is, why didn't we just do that in the beginning? But, alright. Oh! Ah, man. Makes me feel like that SpongeBob scene when he just keeps... when he falls. And he's like, land on your butt! He's like this! And then he just... into like a bunch of frickin' pieces. It's like fucking Humpty Dumpty. And there we go. Hey. Oh, you used the stairs.
She has to be around here.
Relax. We'll find her.
Hey! Get me out of here!
Told you. I've come to rescue you, princess.
But you stuck me here.
Technically, it was the policeman.
Hold on.
I've got the security layout here. You can open the doors from the control room next to the cells.
Hey, Bubba, why not just break the lock with that monstrosity on your back?
This thing won't cut through anything harder than meatballs.
Unfortunately, that is right.
Yeah, let's just chalk it up to old age.
So, you will be back soon, right?
Did you hear that? Now she's singing my tune.
Come on, we don't have time for these childish games.
I mean, I love how she makes a good point, though. Okay, objective added. Free Nikki from the cell. I already know as soon as I hit this button, a bunch of shit is gonna happen. Fun fact about, Prizzid's, there's a channel called, that's got Larry Lawton, that, he talks about prisons, and they don't have...
You can get rid of these things!
We can't get to you, princess! Just run!
What? Are you joking? This is over
here! Just run! Are you fucking kidding me?
So Nikki is gonna get eaten if she doesn't run! Your choice, princess!
Don't worry, we'll be right behind you!
And he just throw his arm to draw them away. Crawling Nikki through the basement. Alright, this SMG ammo is perfect. Ooh, and I'm on fire again. Come on. There we go. Number one and two. All my parts. Ah, that always feels nice. Alright. Okay. Hey, Arcadia, honey, can you... There we go. Thank you. Oh, Shawshank Redemption. I actually want to see something. That's pretty awesome, I'm not going to lie. And come on.
Hope this doesn't mess up my hair.
And regeneration. Regeneration! Alright. How are they not catching up to her? She's running a little weird. What the hell? The hell is that? Why does it look like it has testicles on its right arm? Oh, I think that's a femur. Hop in there. Yeah, there you go, princess. You're learning. You know how much that stings when you do that? No, nope. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. He swallowed me. Well, that's what happens when you get a little too cocky. Alright, round two. Oh, stop right in front of me. Just be perfect time to lay into him, though. Okay, that looks like a weak point if I ever saw one. Myself there. Oh, and he healed! Lovely! I knew this was a little too fucking easy. Oh! Ow! Arm. Come on. My body was in one piece that time. Too close for comfort there, buddy. Ha! Stopped right in front of me, dick. Got some shotgun ammo. Oh, I didn't lose anything that time. Oh, fuck yeah, that time I lost everything. Oh. Move, gotta move. Perfect. Get knocked out. Nikki. Just how she runs. She runs like fucking Ashley. Oh, that's convenient. I've really been spoiled with having a sprint button. Oh, the trains are still running. That's lovely. What, are we gonna have a train ram this guy? Be stuck there. Oh, wait a minute. Come on, oh shit. Oh, wow. And thank you, invincibility friends. He actually knows when it's gonna happen. Oh! Should really just pull up my should literally just pull out my... Oh, there he goes. Perfect. Defeat the panda bear.
Closed off. Chief?
Yes, it seems like it is an unmanned train. Therefore...
There's gotta be some place we can control it from, right?
Okay.
Slice him and rice him.
Find a different way, I'm assuming. Okay, tons of SMG ammo. Okay, where do I go? Oh, through there, I guess. Oh, there's more assault rifle ammo in here? Man, that battle could have gone way quicker. Okay. Oh, she opened up here. I'm an idiot. Alright, alright, alright. Burst XP. Oh, and assault rifle ammo. Yeah, yep, there it is. Move the train, luckily. It's Nikki. Oh, great, flying enemies. Oh, goddammit. What the hell? Demon's getting high tech now? What the hell is that crap? Oh. Oh, god, oh, you son of a... some kind, or... There it is. Alright. Come on, let me in. Let me in. Oh, god damn it! Two of them. Lovely. Saving it for a special occasion, but... Thank you. You!
Try some of this!
The coast isn't here. Let's go.
Where the hell did she go?
Hold on, Bryce. Sir?
Did you give it to her?
Yes, sir. She should have my mobile device.
Yes, we're tracking her now. But she's underground, so we can't get a precise location on her. It looks like she's in the passage up ahead of you.
Thank you, sir. We're on it. Come on. Let's follow the chief's instructions.
Oh, there she is. Oh! But he's also thinking that Bryce isn't immortal. Like, it doesn't really... For him, this is kind of inconsequential. Destroyed all the gas mains. Fireproof. You're not. Name that movie line. And yes, I'm willing to rip off my head for just a little bit of XP. Don't you judge me. I can't exactly rip off my own arm when, I have, or not arms, I'll rip off my own head when there's, I don't have any fucking arms. Does, put a damper on the whole situation. Oh, you son of a...
Where's old left?
Fucking... Oh! Oh!
You little...
Give me this. like I'm in a Crash Bandicoot game. Fucking Kool-Aid man. Honestly, it would have been perfect if I had looked over there and then just... Whoosh. Oh. I can already tell this is gonna get fucking annoying. Yeah, that slow motion thing is really... Oh, crap. Oh, God! Alright. Just keep rolling, buddy. Oh, thank God. Alright, now cover me while I try to regenerate here. Yeah, it's hell annoying for me, princess. Oh. Oh. Damn it. Oh. Oh, great. I got a nice little ride there. Okay. Oh. Nope. Damn, what the hell is my head put on with crazy glue? Oh! Ha! Bitches. Alright. there a way to turn off the fucking trains? Oh! Ow. Never again. Hashtag feminism. Hashtag, what is it? Oh, God. There was another one. No, hashtag Neverdead. There we go. That was the one hashtag I was forgetting.
There's a grandbaby.
Oh, yeah, I see them. They're roving all over the place waiting for me to lose my goddamn head. As soon as I got cornered.
Let me.
Oh, shotgun. Subway, like a derailed subway train to make you appreciate that you either drive or walk everywhere. Alright.
Oh no, it's the sword.
Hey, look over there.
How the hell did she get all the way over there?
If I'm being constant, will you come out now? Because this is serious.
Oh wow, there's a throwback. Oh crap.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, princess, I'm on my way. So?
Don't worry, we'll be right there.
Alright.
It's a toaster!
Where the hell do they get these names from? Like, they just pointed at appliances and said, that's what I'm gonna call a monster. Either that or they were just realizing they designed all these badass monsters and they didn't have a name, and then they were just like, Okay, we got a toaster, we got a dishwasher, it's kind of like that scene in The Comebacks where, like, you know, he's trying to, you know, do an inspiring speech, but he's just looking around for inspiration with shit that's around the room. And I pledge that you will be showered in the love of all your adoring fans. It's so fucking ridiculous. Oh, God. Oh, come on, Arcadia, keep up. Oh, yeah. Like I said, it's no picnic for me, honey. Oh, give me that back. Where's my leg? Okay, that's it. There we go. Damn it. Ooh, a soul rifle ammo. Oh.
Bryce, to get to Nikki, you'll have to knock down that platform and climb up.
But there are huge support beams keeping it up.
Yes, it has to be. Can you move them?
That's not gonna happen. They're actually destroyed. I am over 500 years old.
Oh, he's over 500. I thought it was 300. Let me kill you.
Left arm.
Was it my leg or was it my arm? Oh, crap. There's the rocket launcher fucker. Okay, I need my arm to kind of finish the job. Get over here. Oh, come on! I just put myself back together, you fuck. Oh, God. Uh-oh. I'm very vulnerable right now. Oh, come on! Okay, that's it. Where'd he go? Oh. I think he destroyed himself in the process.
Anyone come across a left leg?
Alright. Do I have to destroy the support beams, or how does this work? Okay. Oh, sweet. Ooh, I think that's a assault rifle ammo. Yes, it is. Damn arms.
Somewhere.
Oh. Oh, god damn it.
Serious motion sickness.
Does he even experience that anymore? Eh, he might still. Late, bitch. This, I will openly admit I am done with your guys' crap. Harder difficulties, it just starts getting annoying. Rescue this chick and let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey! Come on, will you just hurry up?
Okay, I said I'm coming.
Wait! If you do that.
Serve and protect. Make it unstable. Okay. Oh, wow, it's 7 to abilities unlocked. Shotgun collected, completion bonus. Oh wow, 60,000 XP. Let's take a look at the abilities. Let's see if I can get something. Let's see if I can get something nice. Bearing third strike direction, triggers charge blade attack. Healing bullet, bullets heal allies. Impulse, power crawl, power roll, ranged blade. Explosive limbs. I'm tempted to just save up for that if I'm being completely honest. I want to get more free slots, but... Do they got gun power? Ah, extra ability slots here. Ask and thou shall receive, my son. Expensive as fuck, but... Okay, I got 13 now. Throw in blade power, might as well. It takes up 4 slots, though. Gun control, reticle spread less. Yeah, screw it, might as well take that. Power roll. Extra XP, sprint. I'll have to wait till next time to equip it. Alright, everybody, well, that's all I'm planning on doing for today. I'm sorry, I'm only doing one hour, but that mission was kind of annoying. I'm not gonna lie. But if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I got plenty of other projects in the works. I just finished Alpha Protocol, and then I'm honestly thinking about starting Legend of the Dragoon. So keep up looking for that. I'm Evan from Soup the Awesome Gaming, and I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Good night.